As the hearing went underway today, the Accountability Court Judge Arshad Malik noted that Supreme Court has ordered the references to be closed in 6 weeks. The legal assistant of Defence Counsel Sher Afghan Asadi apprised the Accountability Court that Khwaja Haris was unable to attend the hearing as he was attending the Islamabad High Court hearing at the petitions pertaining to suspension of the Evanfield verdict.